Good morning. Welcome back to YouTube. Welcome back to the stream, YouTube. I'll probably make a longer form video to describe my decision to come back, but long story short, streaming on Twitch just wasn't that fun. It's more fun to stream on YouTube. It just works better. From a technical standpoint, everything just works better when streaming to YouTube. And yeah, I've been paranoid about losing subs because that seems to be what happens when I stream to YouTube, is that it just constantly drops subs every time I stream. But if you want to watch me, then you want to watch me. If you don't, then you don't. But I enjoy streaming here more than I do on Twitch. And I'll pretty much play whatever I want. Someone's probably going to watch. Maybe. Let's play some video games. I have never played Rage Racer. Granted, I haven't played a few Rage Racer games, but all the other ones I kind of have like an idea of, like Ridge Racer Revolution, more or less, very similar. Played a lot of Rave Racer, a lot of R4, a lot of Ridge Racer 5, 6, 7, PSP, 3DS, like those are cut from the same cloth. And Ridge Racer 64 and DS, played a lot of those. Never touched this game. Never, ever played this one. And today we're doing it with an EGCon. Rage Racer. I cannot find my PS1 memory card anywhere, so we're just gonna play until I feel like stopping for the day. Oh shit. Oh, this rules. Game has already sold me. Holy shit. It's the only car I have, I guess. This is the only car I have.
Racers, start your engines and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
Alright, EGCon working. As one would hope. Whoa, that noise. That tire screech, holy shit. Thank you. Hold on. Idea. Just so I could show some nice Nijikon gameplay. Yeah. Actually, like right here is good. I gotta be close enough to the console. So how focused is that? Move this down there. Yeah. Drifting in this feels real strange, like different from other Ridge Racers. Like the way the car kind of like once you try to like straighten yourself out, the car wants to like lock in a direction. Digging the music though.
Okay, it's the last trip. Keep it up.
This will settle for second.
Next time, first place is yours.
It's text. Ain't looking too hot. A little better. I feel like the text needs to be like yeah, that looks a little, that looks probably the best.
Racers, start your engines, and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
It's the same track. Oh no, it's different. There we go. So much verticality in this game. You don't really see in other Ridge Racers. Ending section. Ah.
Okay,
like, once you forget, like, the position of your hands. I just moved the mic closer. Just locks me in a direction when I try to, like, turn the other way.
Now.
10. It's the last stretch. Keep it up.
Nice. A little more towards me, the microphone. I don't have enough for anything.
Racers, start your engines and let's get it on.
Time I didn't want it to do that. lapping them.
Trophy's yours.
So these tracks again? I guess? Oops, we still don't have enough for anything. But nowhere near enough for anything. I'm feeling pretty good with what we got going on.
Start your engines, and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
Yeah. At least we got on the podium.
Next time, first place is yours. Racers, start your engines, and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
Something about this view just doesn't feel right. Yeah. This just feels better.
Get on your feet.
Barely saved that. Barely saved it.
Next time, first place is yours.
I have enough for this car. I don't know if it's better than what I have. I'm gonna say probably not.
Racers, start your engine.
That's probably for the best.
Get it on. Three, two. One, go! The race is on.
I fucked up so bad.
Three
laps to go. I definitely feel the performance upgrade, though. Car feels way faster. Game, please.
this chapter alive.
At least someone's trying to get second.
They're closing in fast.
There we go.
Next time, first place is yours.
I'll take second. I get new tracks this time. I get an oval. We did it. Oof. Guess we're racing on the oval.
And let's get it on.
We got prize money though. Holy shit.
3, 2, 1. Go. The race is on.
Game, please. Wire got caught. I've only seen two racers. This entire time. Other than my bad start, like, I'm not seeing anyone. Now I'm getting lapped. Yeah, this car is just not fast enough.
Don't waste your next chance.
Yeah, we're not ready for this GP yet. last one's not gonna get us enough money to get anywhere going. Ooh, here, let's redo these tracks now that I have the upgraded car.
Start your engines and let's get it on. Three,
nice.
You did it. Great job. Racers. Start your engines and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show 'em what you've got. Three laps to go.
Yep.
Do one more, see if hopefully we can get some money flowing and try one of the harder tracks.
Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
I already mentioned this before, earlier, but the music in this game is great. There's some good stuff here. was third place over there. Need to get podium. Need to get on the podium. Perfect. I mean, not perfect as in, well, we didn't win, but I just needed a podium.
Next time, first place is yours. That's
where we're at now. Oh my god. I'm trying to buy this and then we tune it up. So if we go into class 2, tune it up there. No, it's still. Because it's already grade 2. So we need 2 grand to tune this car up. Fucking greasy PC looking dude. See what we could do with this race and this difficulty.
Start your engines.
Hopefully,
get it on.
It'll get us enough. Yeah, 12 grand for first place.
Three, two,
I don't have high hopes, but
go. The race is on. Show 'em what you've
we'll see what happens.
3 laps to go.
Thank you. Get out of the drift! Oh my god. The drift.
They're on to you.
Oh, there's the first place car right there, too.
Next time, first place is yours.
Damn. That was just for second. Yeah, we can just grind credits off of this one track. Where does that put us? Let's go for it. Let's
start your engines and let's get it on. Three, two, one, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got. Three laps to go.
Ugh.
They're closing in fast.
Nah, we fucked up. Holy shit.
Next time, first
place. Awkward game of bumper cars at the end there. We're so close. What does an upgrade for this look like? I wish it would give me like a preview. But we'll just see what it does. So it's just the grip that sees a downgrade for this car.
Racers, start your engines and let's get it on.
So the turning is the slightest bit not as good, but it's still very manageable. Hit the brake. Like, we're just going to keep getting third. We're not making much progress. Or at least we are just painfully slow. Do a different track.
Racers, start your engines and let's get it on.
Whoa! Stop hitting me!
Closing in fast.
so bad. No. We had second, we had it. What? Whoa, what? Man. Almost had it.
Racers, start your engines, and let's get it on.
Alright, this will be my last one. See what we can do with the oval here.
3, 2, 1, go! The race is on. Show them what you've got.
Already on lap 5, and we're finally catching up to 10th place. This does not bode well. You need to upgrade the hell out of your car for this final race. Yep. Just not really at a place where we can do that track yet. This thing is very close to me. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for this stream. It is very late for me. Was it almost 10 o'clock? Jeez. Yeah, I'm fucking dead tired. This is very late, very past my bedtime. No, this is fun. This is an awesome game. I'd never played Rage Racer before this, and playing with an Ichikan was really fun. But granted, playing almost anything with an Ichikan is really fun. But no, I love this thing. I have to do more Ichikan streams. I do prefer R4. That's my Ichikan game of choice. Ridge Racer 5, I don't think handles that great, but I just need to fine-tune it. OG Ridge Racer is just fine. Never tried it with Ridge Racer Revolution. Maybe I'll try that next time. Who knows? But what I do know is I'll be streaming on YouTube from here on out. So we got that going for us. So yeah. Who knows when my next stream will be, but whenever it will be, it will be here on YouTube. So, thank you all for stopping by. I'll catch you next time. Have a good morning.